Hostile broadcast detected. Another agent has joined your group.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
True Sun's munitions detected.
See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that.
Right.
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Hostiles deployed a drone!
Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. Need to clear the next wall.
Things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We've got to secure that ordnance.
Our home may not be the center of our universe. So far, it's the only planet that can support life as we know it. It's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth. While no other planet far closer
agent down.
Isaac, scan the parts. Sending a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
We're gonna be here in case of the Museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead to use propulsion, they wouldn't need a guidance system in the White House or itself.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure that you never, ever use them.
An agent came with assistance. Database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Coming this way!
Factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.